In a world increasingly driven by digital information, safeguarding data is crucial. Enter ISO 27001, a pivotal standard in information security management. ISO 27001 is a blueprint for managing information security, widely recognized across industries from healthcare to finance. So what makes ISO 27001 essential? It provides a comprehensive approach to keeping your data safe. Whether it's about preventing data breaches or safeguarding against cyber attacks, ISO 27001 covers it all. At its core, ISO 27001 focuses on a risk management process. It encourages organizations to identify potential security threats and implement specific controls to mitigate them. Implementation of ISO 27001 involves a series of steps. From establishing a security policy to conducting risk assessments, it's a systematic journey towards a robust information security. Before we take a look at each one, make sure to download our ISO 27001 implementation checklist in the description below. First and foremost, understanding your organization's context is key. This step is about comprehensively analyzing the unique environment in which your organization operates. It involves identifying both internal and external factors that influence your approach to information security. Internally, this means assessing the roles, processes, and systems in place within your organization. From your IT infrastructure to employee access levels, every detail matters. Externally, consider legal, technological, and market trends that impact how you handle information security. This could range from data protection laws to evolving cybersecurity threats. By understanding these elements, you can tailor your information security management system to be both robust and responsive to your specific organizational needs. Drafting a comprehensive security policy is the second step in ISO 27001 implementation. This critical document sets the tone for your organization's approach to managing information security. It's not just a series of rules, it's a reflection of your commitment to protecting data. A robust security policy should be clear, concise, and accessible to all employees. It outlines your organization's information security objectives, defines roles and responsibilities, and sets clear guidelines for handling and protecting sensitive data. Collaboration is key here. Involve different departments to ensure the policy covers all aspects of your business operations. Regular training and awareness programs should also be conducted to ensure everyone understands and adheres to these guidelines. The next step consists of identifying potential risks to your information. This involves a thorough risk assessment, where you systematically evaluate potential vulnerabilities that could affect your organization's data security. Start by pinpointing where your information is stored, processed, and transmitted. Understand the different types of data you handle, from confidential client information to internal communications. Next, analyze how those data points could be compromised. This could range from cybersecurity threats like hacking and phishing to physical threats like theft or natural disasters. Consider both internal risks like system failures or unauthorized access by employees and external risks such as cyber attacks or legal penalties for data breaches. After identifying and assessing the potential risks to your information security, the next crucial step is to develop strategies to manage them effectively. This phase is all about deciding how to handle each identified risk to ensure the security and integrity of your organization's data. Risk management strategies can vary greatly depending on the nature and severity of the risk. The first approach is risk mitigation, where you take steps to reduce the likelihood or impact of the risk. This could involve enhancing cybersecurity measures, implementing stronger access controls, or improving data encryption. Once the risks are assessed and management strategies are in place, the next step is to implement specific controls to mitigate these risks. This is a critical phase where the planning and strategies turn into tangible actions to strengthen your information security. The controls to mitigate risks can take many forms. Technological solutions like firewalls, antivirus software, and encryption are common tools. But it's not just about technology. Implementing strict access controls, ensuring only authorized personnel can access sensitive information, is equally important. Setting clear objectives for information security and continuously monitoring their process is vital in the ISO 27001 process. This step ensures that your security efforts are aligned with specific, measurable goals. Establishing these objectives involves defining what you aim to achieve with your information security program. It could be reducing the risk of data breaches, ensuring compliance with legal standards, or improving employee awareness of cybersecurity threats. Once set, these goals should be SMART, specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Conducting internal audits is a fundamental aspect of maintaining ISO 27001 compliance. These audits provide an objective review of your information security management system, ensuring that it not only complies with the standard, but also effectively safeguards your information. Periodic management reviews are a critical component of the ISO 27001 process. These reviews are conducted by senior management to assess the overall performance and effectiveness of the information security management system. During these reviews, management examines the result of recent internal audits, evaluates the effectiveness of security controls, and discusses any security incidents that occurred. The principle of continual improvement is the last step to implement the ISO 27001 standard. It's about not just maintaining, but enhancing your information security practices over time to meet evolving challenges. This step involves regular reviews of your information security management system. Assess how well your security controls are working and identify areas for enhancement. This is about staying ahead of new threats and integrating the latest best practices in information security. Implementing ISO 27001 isn't a solo venture. It's a collaborative effort involving stakeholders at all levels, from top management to every individual employee. Globally recognized, ISO 27001 transcends borders. Compliance with the standard not only boosts your organization's security profile, but it also enhances trust among clients and partners. Adopting ISO 27001 has tangible benefits. It can lead to better risk management, improved compliance with laws and regulations, and even a competitive advantage in the market. Remember, ISO 27001 is a continuous journey. Regular audits and updates ensure that your information security practices remain top-notch. Implementing ISO 27001 aligns your entire organization towards a common goal, securing valuable data. This unified approach strengthens teamwork and creates an environment where every employee understands their role in protecting information. It also reassures your customers and partners that their data is in safe hands, reinforcing trust and loyalty. Remember, you can download our free ISO 27001 implementation checklist in the description below. Thank you for watching our guide on ISO 27001. Do you have insights you'd like to share? Leave them in the comments below. And please remember to like the video and subscribe to InvGate Academy for more insights into the world of service management.